Found this huge moth on the driveway. She's a Polyphemus moth. It looks like she can't fly yet. Wow, she cute. She's been sitting on my arm for about an hour now. Damn, she thicker than me. Warming up the flight muscles. Time for some flight practice. She's doing her best. Round two. You're doing amazing, sweetie. She did it. Go get your man's.
Why is there bird poop on my citrus tree? Oh wait, is a swallowtail caterpillar.
Just stop the cheating.
moth snuggles. A Polydamas swallowtail. Its host plant is Aristolochia trilobata. It's the only swallowtail without a tail. Adios! Your time will come to finally be a butterfly.
Did you know some moths are pink? Meet the rosy maple moth. A favorite among many, they are found in the eastern half of North America. And like other silk moths, they only live for about a week. Which moth is your favorite?
It has not finished fully drying its wings, as you can tell. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to release it on video the best way I can. So as you can see, it's so beautiful. This is the most beautiful swallowtail around my area that flies frequently. Over there is a wild line that actually the mother has laid its eggs on. But just look at how beautiful this thing is. They're just so beautiful. Look at the underside. Like, the underside is my favorite part of the giant swallowtail. It's just so bright and beautiful. And then like the back is like dark. It's just so crazy how two-toned and contrast this butterfly species is. It's such a beautiful butterfly. Like it's just insane to me. Like, it's all black and yellow right there, and then boom. Look at how bright its underside is. Ah! So beautiful.
Gone as I planned. When you had to bid adieu, said you'd never love anew.
Hey guys, in today's video I'm going to be releasing an eastern black swallowtail. This is my first ever, and it is a female. I'm going to show you right here. So as you can see, she's right up there. She closed yesterday, but it's time to let her go because eastern black swallowtails, as well as other swallowtail species, tails and wings are just very fragile, and it's always best to release them as soon as possible. Right there, she's beautiful. I can tell that it is a female by the booty. It is very round. Hey guys, right now I have three malachite butterflies that I have reared myself from eggs, actually. If you can see this one right here, its wings are spread open. The reason why it's called a malachite butterfly is because the color of it, so that's why it's called malachite. I have their host plant, that way when I let these babies free, they can come back, lay some eggs on the green shrimp plant. They also will lay eggs on wild petunia, so if you don't have green shrimp plant, if you put wild petunia, you'll be able to raise some of the malachites. Oh, this one's ready. Look at that. They both flew free. How beautiful.
This is a rosy maple moth. They're these tiny pink and yellow silk moths. They look like little Pokemon, and they are so cute.